Metro's new Gold Line. Metro launched its expanded Gold Line, extending the light rail train system an extra 11.5 miles east of Pasadena, allowing passengers in the San Gabriel Valley region quicker access to downtown Los Angeles.
It's going to cut my commute time down in half. I'm going to be able to see other parts of LA and hopefully soon Santa Monica when that extension opens up in May. So yeah, everybody's excited about it right here.
The Foothills elected Filipino-American officials Sierra Madre Councilwoman Rachel Arizmendi and Duarte Councilwoman Zaidel Perez Karachi joined the festivities. For Karachi, the line is one of the highlights in her political career as the former mayor's work helped lay the tracks in her town. And she herself was among the first passengers of the train's maiden trip.
It's an exciting time for the San Gabriel Valley, and we certainly hope that our community and the riders in Los Angeles experience the San Gabriel Valley. As we know, our residents will be going out to visit the east and the west side through riding our Gold Line.
The new Gold Line connects several colleges and hospitals along the 210 freeway to downtown Los Angeles. The community is hoping that this new route can help alleviate some of the traffic pains in a region known for having a heavy commute. The 30-mile trip from Azusa to downtown Los Angeles can take over an hour by car and even longer by bus.
It takes upwards of like 3 hours if you're taking the bus to get into like Union Station, for example. So this is going to cut that time down in half.
The six new stations in five cities will all eventually lead to downtown Los Angeles within 30 minutes and cost less than $2 a trip. The Metro will continue to expand this year. By May, the downtown station will be connected to the beaches of Santa Monica. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Azusa, California.